Mercedes-Benz's thinly sliced SUV pie is getting divvied up yet again, and the latest addition to the lineup could be one of the most delicious pieces yet. AMG's latest creation, the V8-powered GLC 63-4MATIC, stuffs the glorious hand-built 4.0-liter V8 engine into the engine bay of the compact GLC-class crossover and its GLC coupe sibling, covered separately, with muscular looks, comprehensive chassis upgrades, and what we expect to be a burly soundtrack from the thundering V8. The GLC 63 looks to be mighty enticing. Leave it to AMG to pack so much power, 469 horsepower and 479 pounds-feet of torque into such a small vehicle. Among the GLC's competitors, only the Porsche Macan Turbo and the Alfa Romeo Stelvio Quadrifoglio top 400 horsepower and V8 engines are unheard of in this class. And what a V8 it is! The twin turbocharged 4.0-liter unit is found in nearly all AMG 63 models, as well as the monstrous AMG GT sports car. Although the GLC 63 will be limited to one performance tune, the pictured Eurosped GLC 63S won't be offered in the US. Even more grunt will be available in the GLC 63S coupe variant, which will offer an upgraded version of the V8 with 503 horsepower and 516 pounds-feet of torque. Mercedes is quoting a 3.9-second 0-60 mph run for the GLC 63, and given our 4.5-second result for the GLC 43, which is 107 horsepower less powerful, that number might prove to be an understatement. Several customization options will be offered to AMG customers, including a blacked-out night package, an exterior carbon fiber package, and several interior leather options. Given the roughly $12,000 difference between 43 and 63 versions of the C-Class sedan, coupe, and convertible, expect the GLC 63 to start near $70,000 when it goes on sale early next year. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.